pluggers out because they're covered in mud. Almost lost them. No easy way to do that. Just say that thong of mine. I don't know if it's worth my while. Is there any top water over there or not? We'll make a plan and stick to it. See, we're a bit late for some top water. Yeah, that sun's gone. But anyway, not a whole lot of any surface action going on. Real light few casts, and we'll go. Yeah, sun's really well and truly up. Oh, that'll be warm. Oh, there's always one dickhead. And that dickhead is me. That's a sign. And the sign says, no more top water. Sun's already up. Let's hunt for some flathead. Or jew. I have caught one jew fish in here before. Hey, little one. I am size. The jewfish nonetheless. Any little whatever it is. Yeah, stupid me. Didn't bring a, oh, it's a good flatty, actually. Very good fish. Now he's waking up a bit. Beautiful flatty.
Beautiful fish.
Forty-one, forty-two, 43 centimeters. Right, a big boss.
In there, got all this water pushing out, creating this little drain. So bait fish and prawns love this sort of stuff. That's probably what this flathead was doing. Caught him just on the outskirts out here, and he's probably just having a good feed on whatever was here, and he's picked my plastic up. So yeah, good start.
You're a little. No. Baby Flathead. Bugger. Oh, these things are tiny.
Look at that, engulfs that. Beautiful.